Axle box acceleration, a complete railway track condition monitoring system for measurement to prediction. Simple and durable. The measurement system consists of three components: accelerometers on the axle boxes, GPS antenna on the roof of the vehicle, speed signal from the train. They are easy to install or are already available. Once installed, the system is easy to maintain. The three data streams can be collected in a data acquisition system for later analysis, or can be real-time analyzed and wirelessly transmitted. Continuous and non-intrusive. The axle box acceleration system can be mounted on standard or specialized vehicles, so that measurement and monitoring can be conducted continuously in space and in time. It does not have speed limitations. It does not require a dedicated time window for measurement, thus it does not affect track availability and is non-intrusive. Automatic detection and diagnosis. With some basic information about the track, the automatic detection algorithm does the analysis. Signal noise is removed and defects are identified. The end result is the prediction of track condition as a threshold-based graph. If the defect severity is under the threshold, the track is considered to be in a good condition. If the prediction exceeds the threshold, maintenance measures should be taken. Different thresholds can be defined to indicate the need for short, medium, or long-term maintenance. Detect visible and invisible damage. The axle box acceleration system can now detect light, moderate, and severe spots, severe corrugation, and ball tightness. The axle box acceleration system can potentially detect moderate and light corrugation, damage at switches and crossings, and identify track parameters and anomalies. Cost and benefits. The needed initial investment for the axle box acceleration system is soon earned back. For example, a 200 meter track on a mainline railway was full of squats after 3 years. If early stage maintenance measures would have been taken based on axle box accelerations instead of partially or fully replacing the rail, the cost reduction could have been up to 80%. Axle box acceleration, a complete measurement system from measurement to prediction. Simple and durable. Continuous and non-intrusive. Mountable on standard or specialized vehicles. Automatic detection algorithm, easy to understand and use information. Detect visible and invisible damage.